No stream. Long time no see. I'm gonna do a night one in the dark. This lady ain't around to play Fortnite with me all night, like I like to do.
Let's see if I can finish this. We got like 4 missions left. I've been playing since the last time I streamed it. Hope the sound is good. I don't even remember where I was. Talk to Erwin.
Let me walk and stayed away from my kid. I would have sat this one out, but now I'm gonna kill them all.
Standing on my own.
Scoop it right into the mission.
Hey, what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the back, let's go.
Oh. I did this. Must have been another truck I hopped into.
So you're wondering how killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right?
Maybe I'll go camless.
The demolition derby's coming up. The winner of the derby gets invited to the fancy-ass dinner with all the highwaymen bigwigs. Win the derby, and you get
an express
ticket to the twins' personal space. The problem is, the Derby's got all the drivers they need. We gotta open up a spot in the lineup. Well, guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the Derby. That's right. You see the genius of the plan? You take Frank out, and boom! Suddenly the Derby's a driver short. So happens, I know a guy who's tight with a gal. Anyway, I can get you that spot on the Derby. But first, Frank's gotta go. I guess without any weapons, you'll have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
Tangled down here.
Hey, it's Lil Fucker.
I thought I did this mission already.
Garbage truck. Hope you got something good in the truck bed there, Lil Fucker. Hope it's worth our fucking while.
Hell you want, little fucker?
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez. I got a prisoner with me. What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
Right in my face.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die.
Oh, yeah, I remember where I stopped now. Alright. This is gonna suck. Can't do the light. Crashes. Hope not. Alright, I'm back.
This way, beat.
No cam ting. Naked stream. I gotta do this again. Guess I should have just finished it last stream.
Remember, you're here forever, or until you drop dead. And hey, as far as you're concerned, there's no difference, so that's good.
I think there's been bleeding since yesterday.
Well, it's gotta come. And they may as well start with you. Just pray they don't end with you, too.
anything if you cut out their tongues.
Plenty of tongues where those came from.
I'm not listening. Those shits gave the rabbit something, and I want to know what it is. I'm with you on that, but they can't tell you anything unless you ask more questions. Let me handle this.
I know what I'm doing.
Hate to barge in.
We're busy.
But, I know, but somebody who looks important wants to talk.
Just keep hitting E.
I don't want to hear this.
I'll handle this one. The fuck you still doing here?
All right, reach the prison yard.
You're done for the day. Head to the yard, keep your hands to yourself. That means you too, Chud Waffle.
Excuse me. A stupid name. He looks happy. Is that a frog? Ooh. Find a way to kill Frank. I don't remember exactly what to do. Hey, you at the porta potty. Bent over to take. Maybe take an age.
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. They took my shiv to the restricted zone. I could try and get it, take him out. My goddamn legs would stop shaking if I had the guts.
Okay, take a shiv, take a key to factory. Ooh, nasty. Oh, it opens? Okay. Okay, I know we're not a military operation over here in the strictest sense, but for shit's sake, don't leave the key to the bullet factory laying around. Carry it with you, thud fuck. It's not rocket engine surgery. Rocket engine surgery. It's not a rocket scientist. Oh, I forgot I have a double jump now. Wow, mission failed just because I walked a couple feet the wrong way. Just need to walk off. Now I have to do this all again. Straight this way to begin with. Oh, why? You nasty.
Just a few more days. A few more days, and I'll try breaking out of here again.
Be dead by then with that car. Second jump like launches me forward a little bit. I imagine this kind of breaks the game a little.
So sore. Hope they don't figure out I'm not strong enough to keep this up.
Sore from that pounding last night. Just be coughing.
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. They took my shiv to their restricted zone. I could try and get it, take him out. If my goddamn legs would stop shaking, if I had the guts.
Okay, I'll take the key to the factory. Everybody kind of looks the same. You just go over this. Chill. Where's this lead to? Passing. It snaps. Okay, sneak inside up to the roof. Nice little music. Should be a checkpoint. Okay. Got to this part before too. Guess it didn't save. Hide the body. Wait. New factory scab this month. Bart Nugget farts so nervous, so like all the fucking time. Chode Splicer doesn't like getting kicked in the chode. Dumbass, like a fucking brick, this guy. Dick Wafer. He's got a wafer dick, obviously. How does she know? Chatter Snatch, teeth clicking together all the time. They'll grind down eventually. Chud Waffle, that's me. Dumb face, weird body, just a Chud Waffle all over. Okay. The rest ate the fucking dirt before they got names. Gonna need to take more soon, but I'm coming with... Wait, I'm coming with next time. Whatever that means. You guys bring back the weedy scabs. Nice lore. Where's my shiv? Already got it. This is what I need right here. Guns. Guns on them. Alright. So that's 1 and 3. Move the body. In the corner. Alright. Get a little reload in. But there's another person over here. Sprayed your last spray. Until I die and go back to the checkpoint. I'll take this gun too. Try to maintain the stealth as long as I can.
That's where the wolves are out to get me. Now that I've got to eat.
There's a guy right here. Luckily, he has no peripheral vision. Note about Warden Frank. Shout out to Warden. Man, I want to go hang out on the roof with Frank. I bet you can see all the scabs from up there. All sad and runny. But no, he just has to fuck around up there by himself with his muddy buddy guards. What a tool. I should just bump him off and I can fuck around up there by myself. Let's test in the melee button. This is a part where it gets sucky, I remember. I ACDC music.
Is there a lean button? Oh, somebody's seeing me. There's a sniper up there. Sniper elite. Trying to see, but the gun's in the way. Okay, this guy's not facing me.
What's going on?
Jeez. I don't think I saw that one before. Oh. Up this way. Okay. Going for it. Oh shit. Fixing the gas tanks. If I hear one more of you runny guts, thud fucks, tell me to patch the gas canisters roof again, I'm gonna lose my freaking marbles. I don't give a shit about leaky tanks. None of us do. That's the goddamn point. We're here for a good time, not a long time, and I don't think patching up some stupid fucking propane tanks is gonna make me a good time. So stop asking. Alright, back to the game. Good stab. Oh, good stab. Pick this real quick. What's this one?
The annual dinner is for visiting highwaymen.
I gotta get this guy. Stabbing. He's not looking. I'm gonna kill it this year. I'll sit at the table with the twins, not just bossed like any thug. Oh, not just get bossed. Can't read. I got the best driving suit bullets could steal. I got my CarMax style. I'm ready to take that fucking derby prize or die. Historically, on a super angry road. Okay. Now I kill you.
Hey, what was that?
Enter the back of Erwin's truck or escape. The truck is closer though. Oh, there's people up here. What's she doing? That'd be easy to get him, I think. See if anyone's up here. Nope. There's a guy up there. The truck's right there. Oh, that's some bullshit.
You like to play it loud and proud, Slick. But I can't get caught in this shitstorm. Meet you down the road once you get out.
What do you mean? I'm in the back. And I'm stuck here. Wow. The hell? Oh. Look, he just casually walks away. I'm right here, guy. Too. This gun sucks though. It's not my action, though. He'll never catch me. Alright. Use your workbench to re-equip your weapon. Alright, fast travel. Nope. Wait, yes. I could get inside. That damn music. New song unlocked for Survivor Radio. I think I haven't found a music player in a long time.
Pizza bar key.
Cool. Here's the last one.
Jesus shit, I came back here to remember the good times. There's nothing. A fucking skunk in the room's a skunk.
Going right in the face, but I think I locked it in. Hope it stars if I did. And fuck, I lost the key somewhere where it's all the flailing around. There goes any chance of me picking through this place. Okay. Well, I got the key now. Let me get my guns back.
You're a pro.
Refill my ammo. And three. Can I get a? Oh, I can. Even though I unlocked this, or maybe I didn't know. Whatever. Just get my guns back. This one. This one. Do I want a sniper? LMG. Nice. Part of the Blood Dragon theme. Bear with me, Saw Launcher V3. This one has a 10 magazine. Oh, I don't have the bear skin though. Okay. Flamethrowers. Compound bow. I think I'll just get the LMG. This one. Put that here. And then take the sniper for the fourth. Alright.
I cannot overstate how much I wanted Frank to die. Thank you. Can't believe that idiot thought he could drive in the Derby. I could drive in the Derby. I could run the Derby. I know more about cars than any of them. I once built a car out of nothing but a kitchen sink. That spot in the Derby is yours now. And that's gonna get you up close and personal with Mickey and Lou. All I gotta do is finagle you a halfway decent set of wheels and you're good to go. Look, we don't wanna be seen hanging around together. So you gotta move on out of here. Now don't worry, I'll be in touch real soon.
Me real soon. Okay, where am I going? Go with the flow treasure hunt. Oh, I remember that one. Journal? Inside job. Infiltrate the highwayman bullet farm to gain intel. Oh, I did that already. I would just have to wait for this to complete the next thing to pop up. Let's get that drop in the meantime, I guess.
Hey,
I can't see. It's too much light.
Ooh.
Slick, nice damage. We're set for the Derby. I'm waiting for you. At some kind of old gas station.
Is that it? Like that. See how long I have to wait for the next mission to come up.
I should get a reward or something.
Oh shit. I heard a bear. Got the beast ones now. Okay. Get a partner out. I got them all unlocked. Let's go with Nana. Nana.
You just have patience. I'm coming.
Always up for a nice nature.
Let's see, how far is this? Oh, it's right there. Okay. Fast travel to this and then walk over.
3 feet.
Took that one song. Yeah, it is.
It's rare you see a boy and his dad patch things up.
Sure if it was friendly or not. I was just gonna leave it.
Nice find, Sharp Eyes!
Wow, look how fast she crouch walks. Little beast.
You got trouble here!
Should have taken a vehicle or something.
We'll get there eventually, though.
Gonna die in extreme comfort, or I'm never gonna die.
%. All right, close the bridge. Here we go.
When you get to be my age,
Slick, about time. I'm a fucking genius. Every year the winner of the Demolition Derby gets to go to the big-ass dinner party. With Frank gone, his spot in the race is yours. And you're in luck, because I got you a great car to drive. You're lucky.
Frank, race, death race?
All you gotta do is win this fucking thing. Because Mickey and Lou are gonna be at that dinner. That's when you get them. I'll run and grab the car and see you here tonight.
Which is a coincidence. All right. Sound effects. Prepare for the dirt. Oh.
Here's your car. I fixed it up myself. Filled it to the brim with top shelf ethanol. Tires.
What do I gotta do?
All right, Slick.
Oh,
no
I need to pull
you
a gun out.
Any other asshole while you're in that driver's getup. I'll be in your ear the whole time, so if you fuck up, or you're in over your head, you'll be able to hear me laugh. But you're gonna do great.
It's
so colorful.
Run over a box of the pink road players to get ammo. Should I kill this person? Wasn't letting me move. I think of the perk that repairs the vehicle while I'm in it, so I should be good. I'm gonna help. Alright, eliminate the bones. I just wait till they kill each other? Too bad with the weapons I got. Five perk points, nice. Need some ammo.
Here comes somebody.
Is it just get out and shoot him? Instead of trying to drive by him. I'm scared I'll get run over. Still popping and driving. Try in the opposite direction. Where's he?
Heads up, Slick!
Why are they behind me now? Must be somewhere. Bridge or something. Oh, here's one. Out of ammo. Be better with a second player shooting out the window. I'll get it. The other way around. This mission sucks. I did better the first time. Alright, let's try it again. I'll go the opposite way this time. Oh, they do drop medkits, okay. Absolutely obliterated. Can I make it? They're saying no. Oh yeah, I just got one. Must all be behind me. Should I get out and... Oh, never mind. How you fix a car. Oh, nice. Is it over? Nope. Oh, yeah, it's over. So I was close the first time.
Yeah. Get some pigs, like the big hairy ones that fuck shit up all the time. Kill some of those. It's not a bunch of vegans here, you know. Load up the table with booze and protein. If the twins of their lieutenant see any miserable sulking vegetables, it's literally not my fault what happens to you, okay, Thudfuck? Just remember that. They all get together like this once a year, and they party hardly, and someone always fucking kicks it, but I swear to your god, it's not gonna be me for putting some lame-ass baby carrots out. Okay, so they don't like vegetables, I guess.
Oh, this is amazing. All right, we're gonna get them all in one swoop. Look, don't do anything stupid. Okay, I'm gonna shut the fuck up now. Hey. I'm gonna give you the go when the gun's in place.
I know you. Derby winner. Man, you put on a show.
Hey, fucking A, you did.
Killed it.
God damn. You know, it reminds me a little of myself.
Paper plates.
Thank you all for being here.
Living fancy.
Come a long way for some of you. Fun as this is, we can't stay long.
No fucking class.
Been some new developments. Got a proposition for y'all. Come on in!
Who the fuck is he?
He is our numero uno problem solver.
Mm-hmm. You gonna take us up north and hook us up with some crazy... fuck is it, fruit?
A sacred fruit. The miracle of New Eden.
Yeah, that's it. Our boy here says that fruit will give you strength like you can't fucking believe. And for the right price...
I already ate one.
We're willing to share it with y'all.
What the fuck are you talking about? We're the strongest already.
Damn straight.
It's for real. I've seen it.
You hear yourself? Sacred fruit? Unfucking believable.
You're going soft in your head like your pops.
Uh-oh, he's gonna kill him.
Any other observations?
Oh man, they're so scary.
If you do as we agreed, I want you to burn New Eden to the ground.
A deal's a deal, man. We're reliable.
Now. We must do it now.
Do it now.
Come the fuck on. Man, we gonna burn this motherfucking shit to the ground.
Magic fruit that makes you powerful? Bullshit.
Oh my fucking god, they left already? Shit, this is fucked up. Look, at least we can take out these other ass wipes. The gun's behind the goddamn toilet.
Alright. I'm saying, where's the toilet at? On them jewels. Can you hold a gun and take a shit at the same time, Thugbus? Don't drop your fucking gun in the shitter, obviously. You gotta carry around a shitty gun. Don't want to be muddy buddies. With some other shit, you gotta keep it clean. Where is it?
I paid an associate to hide a gun in a crapper. You're welcome.
Oh.
This one?
Alright. That's disgusting, but... got it. Oh, here's another gun right here. I didn't know we were doing Call of Duty Breach. Oh. Come on, that was a headshot. Give me a do-over. Thought I got them all, then I saw this guy. Double load. Trying to pick the shotgun up.
Chance of a lifetime here, pal. Take a deep breath.
Oh, they walked in, that's why. Pick it up, pick it up. Anything good? Rocket launcher, wow. I saw another gun that I wanted. RPG. Oh no. This is where my co-op partner would get on the gun and I would drive out. Somebody run in front. Thank you. This AI.
Come
Alright. I'm gonna make a move. Pick back your gear, escape. Oh man, where is it? Escape? Take. I mean, I could get it from another thing when I leave. Oh, but... the workbench. Oh, it says I got my gear back. So, it's fun.
Find out I helped you. I
gotta find a place to lay low. Total low, Slick. I'm rooting for you. Oops, sorry. All right. With that. I guess I have to wait still for it to pop up.
Heads up. We've got reports the twins have hit New Eden. Some traitor let them in the gates. This is it, Cap. It's time to finish the twins once and for all.
Sounds good to me.
Highwaymen.
Need to get my guns, though. Probably. Somewhere first. I want to go on my mission with shields. Is my workbench? Buy some med kits. Never mind, I'm full. Blood dragon. Type guns. Oops, wasn't done yet. OMG. A sniper I'm not going to use anyway, probably.
Can't believe it.
Alright, now let's travel up here. I think there's two missions left, maybe. Maybe this last one's a double. Let me see. Yeah, there's two left. Any boats? Gotta get one from in there. Also, I have perk points I forgot about. Use. Any boat will do. Wrong seat. Take off. Does it not fly at all?
Here.
me alone.
Can I go through this? Of course not. Let me just double check something. Just wanted to see what resolution it was on.
Them here. The locusts.
Hey, Rabbit. Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn too.
The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be.
That's my line.
Let's end it.
Why didn't they just shoot me right there? This guy got a lot of life. Okay. I don't know where I'm getting shot from. Blues, golds, purples. I'm not reading all that. Gotta kill Mickey and Luke. Oh. Culmination. Okay, I see him. Oh. Again. Let's see what upgrades I can get. More health would be nice. Wait, I only have 1 point? I thought I got 5 before. Oh well. Whatevs. Oh shit. Move it. Oh, no, then the other one sniped. Okay. I'll kill this up close one first, I guess.
Bring it, Rabbit! Gonna blow!
I could actually see her. Ammo soon. Now. out soon. He's 5 perk points.
Oh, I have 6. Nothing that will help me right now.
Everything's too expensive. I would get this one though. I have the points for it. I'm up. It's all on fire. Where'd she go? Oh. Yeah, there's the other one over there. More dogs. Oh, I guess that one has a rocket launcher now. That's nice. Wow. I think it didn't register that I refilled my health. I suppose that for them. Back to the beginning. Just like Doom. Sister to come around. Suicidal dogs. Burned the whole thing. Oh, now she comes out, okay. I put myself in a bad position. Come down. It has some range to it. So keep on the move. Another dog. Refill my ammo. Everything but the ammo I need.
Fuck!
of scared she's gonna get revived, so.
Rabbit! I'll tear your heart out! Oh, fuck!
I see them down there!
You got air support coming in!
Air support for me?
It's getting foggier. Oh, not for me. So much smoke. Fake door? I just heard her voice. Oh no. I can't see anything. But can't find her.
They're below us.
Realize that's an enemy helicopter. Still don't give me ammo for this. Come on, guys. Just waiting for my health to refill.
There's that fucker again.
Must have blown it up. Oh, there she is. Oh, there she is. Is that her? Yes.
Let's solve this fucking problem!
Reinforcements are on their way!
As usual. Whoa! Dead dog. Where'd she go? Good idea. Wow. Can I get her? Can't see it.
Fuck.
Foggiest gaming experience of all time. Pain sounds.
Hey, Mickey, you okay?
No.
You?
No.
Hey, you ain't dying, are you?
Yeah.
I guess I broke my promise.
What?
To Mom. I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad.
Wow, wow.
We had a lot of fun, no wreck. Hey. Hey! Do not die first!
You do not get to die first. I'm the oldest. I go first. God damn it.
Look at it.
Lou!
You must be kidding, aren't you?
Lou. I was supposed to deliver you. I was supposed to take care of you, but I didn't, and I am so fucking sorry. I fucked this up, man. I'm fucking sorry.
Blow your brains out and get it over with.
You know, Rabbit. You remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She...
Take it easy.
She fucking made things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away. Gotta do.
She looks like she'd be fine. Look, she's waiting for it. She wants it.
Ethan's gone after his father. You might have time to stop him. If not. Well, we've had a good run.
What's this gun here? Oh, her sniper.
I can't believe I'm still alive. You could do something about that. Or if you just leave, you'll never see me again.
Hey, Chad, what should I do? Kill her? Or let her live? I have nothing if I should kill it. Oh, what's that? Okay. Oh, 77 damage to the dome. Be able to, you got shot in the head like that? I don't think so. Alright, let's go do the last mission. And then uninstall finally. Almost a year after installing it. I've got worse installed length of games though. That I haven't played still. That makes any sense. Is there anywhere I could fast travel? Nope. Sucks. It's a long run. Let me get one of the homies out.
Before company. You can spit!
I'm here! Rat-eyed, bushy-tailed!
Probably could use a boat. Mission is just shoot this guy in the head. or watch a cutscene. Water.
Boys and girls, time to send them to hell and hell.
Oops, girl, Nana. Damn, Nana.
See the pink. That's what he said. Under 1,000. What is this pink thing, though? Oh, it's out for the count for some reason. Wasn't even anybody fighting this.
Glad for the invite. Mosey into ya.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, is there somebody here who wants to get killed? I gotta go. Ooh, he's aggressive. Save me, Nana! And I only have 6 still. This is glitched. It's the second time it said I got 5 and then I don't have it.
That's gonna give me another dimple!
It's glitched.
This game owes me points, perk points. At least 10. So far away. Okay, I gotta climb this. Takes so long to pull the wingsuit out. Where are they gonna put me now? That's what I'm worried about. I'll just get a helicopter at this point. Where am I? Okay, that's not bad. They're gonna respawn me back at the base. Almost there, not really, almost kind of. Still got a little bit left. This game should have been the DLC to Far Cry 5, not the DLC that Far Cry 5 actually did have. Kinda sucked. Although I did never play the Mars one. Played the Vietnam one. Some of that other one with the zombies. I never tried the Mars one because I heard it was really bad. I guess I could always go back and play it, but probably won't. Let's be real. I'm so close, finally. Bush.
Ethan, what have you done?
I did what I had to do. I freed myself. I freed us all.
Like, this is gonna be a long cutscene here.
Ethan, don't.
I will have what you denied me. You gave it to an outsider, but you wouldn't give it to me. I am your flesh and blood.
That was God's will.
You don't know God's will!
I was trying to protect you, son!
Uh-oh. Tasty sweet.
Transformation grunts.
Soul is not clean. Stop, please.
All right. Ethan. Isn't there an Ethan in an RE7 to defeat? Oh, look at him. Another bullet sponge. What's he about to do? Looks like a Far Cry Primal cave. Best game. Almost got one bullet down. Oh. I'm dead. Does he regenerate too? That'd be annoying. Gotta reload. Oh no! Medkit. Since my ammo doesn't want to refill. My reload. That didn't hit me. Come on, game. Ooh, I almost died right there. Come on. It's over here. Dead end? Oh. Last med kit. I hear some more. Good. It's a pretty lame boss fight though so far. That didn't hit me. Come on. I was healing, man! It healed! This is stupid. Gotta beat it, though. It's just a bullet sponge. Oh. Can she stay, though? Nope. Sucks. The beginning on this. Wow, he sucked. Stop moving. Where'd he go? Oh. Oops. Got greedy there. Oh, I didn't even see that. Three times I have to hit it before he actually does the med kitting. don't give you much ammo at a time. Does this do anything? No. I need a superpower or something. About this gun. Worth it. This guy hit somehow. Double jumping around, he'll never catch me. No ammo to reload with. I'd rather play Gunfire Reborn. Oh. Almost there. Oh no, 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 no. Mashing the heal button. Guess you can't do it in the air. What? Oh, I got ammo at some point. Come on. And I still didn't reload. There.
Ethan? Father. Father. I'm sorry.
He needs some milk.
I know. I'm so scared.
Got some dirt on your chest there.
I know, son.
I got a scab.
Can you forgive me? Father.
bother her.
That bird's ready to eat him in the background.
His only fault was that he was mine.
Wow, he's strong for a malnourished looking guy. Maybe he ate the food too. Intermission? Come on. It's over. 8 years ago. Who cares?
You know the answer.
But I want to be strong, like you, Father.
This gift can be dangerous.
Oh, he wants to have a man bun too.
I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one.
I want a man bun.
This is not God's plan. Do you understand me, son?
Was he really making a cult?
And when you die.
Acorn.
I thought I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to build a new Eden. But I am not his shepherd. You are. My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. And I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family is all ash. And Eden is dust. And there is no redemption for this. No atonement.
Shoot my dick off. I don't need it anymore.
There is only the justice of God's hand. End this vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me.
Do I have a choice?
Release me.
I'm just gonna wait for a second, see what happens.
Release me.
Oh. I have to do it to end the game. I just leave him there.
Release me!
Deuces.
Release me!
Reach Rush's grave? I guess that's where I am now, probably. Alright. Peace out, father.
Can't imagine what's gonna happen to us all now. Sounds like fun!
She liked that.
I've saved more lives than I can...
Now what? Go check his body? Is he gonna dead talk? Got my ammo back. So, no credits or anything?
You see the stream?
I'm gonna go back to the base. Wait. Oh, so I probably didn't have to kill him, I guess. I'm confused. Reach Rush's grave. Okay. Oh, here we go. That's where I was gonna go to anyway.
Release me!
Oh yeah!
Snap into a Slim Jim.
Know how I keep looking?
You've dealt with Joseph C. That's all I need to know to get a proper knife.
Hi, sir.
Coming to that grave. Roll credits.
He'd be proud of us.
Hey, Carmina.
Look at what we've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right? There were so many times that
some random red fail.
That all of this would be for nothing. But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope. Here's to hope.
Look. Burr. Camera pans away. Birds fly across the distance. Where's it from? Yay, a beaut. Skip. Oh man, I let go at the last second. The world is yours to uninstall. Achievement, the end of Eden. Oh, this is a load screen I thought I was playing. Wow, it's beautiful. The other monitor. Alright, I'm done, I'm out of this game. Missed one treasure hunt, which is this one up here. I'll probably get an achievement if I do it. Expeditions. Wait, what? Oh, they want you to do them all on all different. That's why there's 21. Autograph 0 of 9, music players 2 of 10. Anyway, you're probably. 21 locations and 100. Maybe if I had a co-op person on this, I could do everything. By itself, no incentive.
Open your co-op session for another player to join. Challenges here. Alright, I'm about to do a live on install. Had this game installed since December last year. Still not even close to how long I've had Dishonored 2 installed though. Hello again. Games? Where is it? Uninstall. Goodbye, Far Cry New Dawn. Should I uninstall this too? Like I'm ever gonna play it. Alright, anyways. I'm done for the night. Thanks for not watching. Who knows when I'll stream again. Look, my favorite game of all time. Alright, anyway, see ya. Have a nice night, day, or whatever the fuck. Peace.